Now here, if I want to zoom in, see how I'm zooming in? Churches that I don't attend. Okay. But I've experienced those. I've seen those. They're on TV too. Does it speak to you? I think you have to ask the inner questions. You know, is it something you can apply to your life? Does it change your vision or interpretation of that scripture? Does it change, you know, how deep is your faith? Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Keep playing, you're recording. Practice! Gotta work on that hand. When's the last time you played that? When's the last time you played that? Oh, he performed this. Find out. pastor? You a pastor? Yeah. No, I was a deacon. I was a deacon. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I was already sold on that scripture before you even read it.
Wonderful.
You know, because that's what we are. We're supposed to have that type of faith. We weren't around. We weren't there. We didn't see it, all this.
That's right.
So that's